Hello everyone, my name is Swastika. I'm from class 8B, Notre Dame Academy, Patna. I'm here to give my views on what can I give as a citizen in terms of education and governance. As we all know, this program has been organized in the remembrance of our former president and a great scientist, Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam. Just like Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam, I also want to see my country a developed country. Education plays a very important role in development of a country in each term. I have already started to teach my mate's children. While meeting many other people, I understood that people need to be educated in terms of health, hygiene, and many social issues like female fungicides, dowry, discrimination between gender, caste, creed, color, empathy towards street animals, and also achieve SDG goals like no poverty, no hunger, equality and peace. In the present situation of pandemic COVID-19, we need to educate people about how to maintain health and proper hygiene. I have also started teaching some small children who live nearby how to wash their hands properly. I have also started to observe that people in this situation are not taking care of their diet, watching TVs and mobile screens a lot, and also not doing exercise. I have started to motivate them and empower them to do regular exercise, eat healthy food, and lead a disciplined life so that they can be a part of good citizens. A developed country also needs a developed governance too. Though we cannot vote now, but we can lay foundations for a good governance by increasing our understanding towards the social issues and democratic processes and expressing our political voice and choices. In addition to the news and information through mass media, we can also raise our voice through newspapers, magazines and articles. We can also use voice media like TVs and radios. We can take part in the local meetings of the society to develop the understanding how committees work and how we need to make them work. Social media has become a great platform to make their voices heard. We can share our opinions, thoughts and ideas on social media.